I think the entire reason for why she has been put in custody is completely wrong. It is against the freedom of speech here. She cannot express any opinion or express dissent against the government.
You don't come.